Mission control. Where are you? Do you read? Hello? Mission control, I'm going down. Repeat, going down. Trusty plant, tell me what to do.
I'm close.
Crap, my workstation's offline. Put on the spacesuit. My head. Fluid extractor. Got a rifle. Deconstruction press. Open the airlock course. Wait, what? Sleepers. Oh, jeez, the ship is in ruins. How can these creatures breathe? How is there a tree over there? Ah, it bit me! Some gunpowder. Oh. What are you? Okay. Crap fluid is all over the place. One not so good leap for anyone. Okay, crafting module keycard. If I'm being honest, I didn't pay attention in class on how all of this stuff works. Time to work. Don't know how at all this stuff works. Put all this stuff away. Jeez, this storage unit is almost full. It is full. What is this? Under the map, confinement planetary dune. Crap the fight. How do I make water thirst go down? What are these strange creatures? This is a different type of material. It's quicksand. What are these? Lemongrass? Is this edible? I don't know, but whatever it is, I'm gonna grow it. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, what are you? Oh, that's not how you use a gun. I mean, it does hurt. Nothing in there. Sleeve press. Fluid extractor. Crafting data. Craft mashed sapling and cook fluid extractor. Mashed sapling. Sapling. Don't know what any of that means. I do know. How do I close the airlock? Deconstruction press. What? Deconstruct stuff? No. Well, let's go exploring. I should not touch those liquids. There's a crater with minerals and alien data. It is the meteorite, is the galaxy fallen surface of planet. I should see if I have a pickaxe anywhere. Ooh, oh wait, isn't there a thing that said fluid extractor? What does that do? Okay, it's this book. Craft mash sapling and fluid extractor. Don't know what that means. There's another crater. Or is this the same one? Yeah, it's the same one. It's the same one that's rich with minerals. Wait, is the oxygen breathable? Is the air breathable? It is. I was wondering how my plant's alive. I should still keep my plants for the crafting module keycard. None of this makes something. What is that? What's that Earth-like planet? What is this? Better question. Is that a house? Better question. Is that a human? I don't want their head. I want what's in their hand. It's a bone crook. I don't want your head. Let's give this guy a proper burial. In fact, let's bury him near the ship so in a sandstorm his corpse doesn't blow away. Be respectful of this environment. Rip this guy. I need somewhere to put the corpse instead of carrying it around. Put it here. This guy. I don't know his name, but I will tell you one thing. I will be respectful of this environment if it's the last thing I do. And I want to keep this to see if it's useful. I don't think he needs it. That means I head to the village immediately because there's human-like life forms. Should keep all this data where it belongs. The key part is that I go to the village and inform them of the person. 2x speed. I've got dirt. 2x speed. Gonna walk out of there. 2x speed. No material. It's a cage. What is this? It's a slime. Don't know. I should have gloves on. Why don't I have gloves on? 2x speed. Two times speed. saying that this is a moon, and that's a sun. That's the sun. That's another moon, I guess. But this, what is this? Zinc, iron, and small stones and coal.
2x speed.
Plants and... Oh! Zinc dust, iron dust, gold dust.
2x speed.
I'm tired. Where do I go to bed? This thing doesn't have a bed. Ooh. How does the workstation work? I don't know if it works. I have yet to explore whatever this is. I'm gonna sneak right by now! Ah! I'll take this water. Ooh. Can barricade the door. Stay out.
1/8 speed.
I'm gonna take a nap.